Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. Today is
Female Friday.
And thank you guys for tuning in to another amazing reaction suggested to us by
you guys, our amazing RSR family. Y'all know it's Female Friday for our people that have been here for a while. Your boy Jay never knows who we got until Mama brings me in the room. Once you got this screen set up and she drops it on all of us, who do we got?
Cheryl Lynn, and the song is Got to Be Real.
Cheryl Lynn. Have we done her?
No.
Bam! Y'all knew it was coming.
It is with that bell.
That new artist, bell. Cheryl Lynn, what is she like? Any hint? Genre? What is she?
Press play.
78. All right, let's go ahead and check it out.
70s, baby.
If you're new to this channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Come join the family as we continue to grow every single day. Let's check out some Cheryl Lynn. Got to be real. Horns. A little funk.
What you think? Oh.
What you feel? What you know? To be real.
Ooh. Tell them. With the soul,
she's got sass, she's got charm. I mean, she's got a lot of charm on stage.
So much. Like, guys, it's so hard because, you know, we watch all these videos from all these decades, and I'm like, that's the decade I should have been in. No, 80s.
They're
is the
so cool.
Like, you see everybody just dancing, kind of just grooving in the background, free as could
just,
be.
It's funky, it's fun loving. It's just got a lot in it that makes you absolutely love it.
She's got that spunk.
I like Cheryl Lynn.
Too.
I know her spunk. For, she's got a lot of spunk. There's a lot of spunk in the song. I know her for a minute and 13 seconds. So yes. I'm already like, girl, can I be your best friend?
Get it, girl.
Yes,
get
I really
it.
Like her.
Let's go.
These moments where she just makes me like, oh,
she
come
makes me
on.
Her and the crowd, her and everyone in the crowd, it just makes me smile because it's like, is this, you know, y'all just that's how y'all dance in 78? This kind of free,
no,
kind of smooth and loose because everything nowadays it's like choreographed,
no,
dance.
They like
no
you,
one dances free anymore,
no, like it's definitely choreography, but like in this, it's definitely it's Phil, it's a there's such a sensuality to so much of the
yes.
70s.
Perfect sensuality.
Because they feel it. Like, they feel it in their soul. And I'm just like, this is the type of energy you want in your life. What she's giving on stage, what that whole room is feeling, like, that's the type of energy you want in your life. Like, she's radiating to me. And then she's doing, like, all these amazing, beautiful
oh,
tricks.
Oh, she got up
you
there, too.
You know what I mean? Where you're like, wow, like, she is just jam-packed. Like, she's got it all. I love
her
voice.
Now, like, nowadays, you know, 2022, Okay, even 2021, 2020. Are there artists still like Cheryl Lynn, Tina Turner? Like, are there still those type of female artists, you know, that are around today still making music? It's kind of my question. Just powerhouse, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know.
That's a tough one.
I don't know. That's an unfair comparison, but ask. Like, for there to be more, like, Tina Turner's, Cheryl Lynn's, Chaka Khan's,
right,
you know?
Exactly.
But this is...
They had the legends.
Yeah, this is it. Like, this is legend. This is legendary. This is funk. This is soul. This is filling music with everything you have and letting it out. And it comes across in, like, so many songs.
And the great thing about it now, and again, I hate to compare, you know, music then, music now, but I feel like... Music then is timeless. Music now, I feel like it doesn't have that same power.
In 2 years, it won't be popular because it'll be the next trend.
Exactly. I just feel like it doesn't have that longevity.
This is just like, she blows you back. So many times I've heard myself just like yell out, like, oh, I just can't believe she just did that. Like I'm watching a football game almost. Like, she gets me that like excited and into what she's doing on stage.
Let's get back.
It's got to be.
The range that she can get into. The range that she could get into is amazing. She was getting up there.
Oh my gosh, guys. And I didn't know it was Soul Train. We should have known it was Soul Train. Yeah. Soul Train always makes me feel like jealous of that decade. So we should have known it was them.
Everyone just vibing.
Moving, grooving. And then the performance she gave, the vocals she has, the funk, the sass, everything that song was memorable.
Well, the deal is, you know, to sound that good live. It's just a testament to
Cheryl Lee.
But
that has always been a surprise to us. Because we were like, I remember the first time we were like, whoa. Like Phil Collins sounds just
like,
you know,
the audio version.
And everybody's commenting like, that's because they actually have talent. And we're like, oh, we didn't know that was like a real thing.
For sure.
But her performance was great. Her voice was great. It's a song that I will remember and that we will definitely put on the playlist.
Hey, give me five. Some great choices today. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send y'all out of here every day, 3 times a day. We love y'all. We appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, hit that subscribe button. We welcome you guys, but y'all have a goal every day just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mo.
Make somebody smile.
That's to make somebody smile. We love y'all. We'll see y'all later.